Timothy Trespass, targeted individual. I just wanted to show you my morning coffee routine. Here's the cup. Here's the quantity of sugar that I use. I use a lot of sugar in my coffee. And then, I like to put half and half. Right. Enough to cover the sugar a little bit. Usually a little bit more. And then, the fun part. You can't see it, but whip it up. Whip it up really good. The sugar and the cream turns into this foam. You know, like the one you pay $5 for in Starbucks. And then, of course, the coffee. And then I gotta pay for it. Anyway, that's my morning ritual.